and that if we fail to plan for the young people, particularly girls, who live in a society that is deeply patriarchal, and that responses and the character of the society has increasingly continues to fail them, that if we don't plan for them, we are actually planning to continue to keep our country down.